How heavily armed was this gunman? How many rounds did he fire?
I would like to thank the Philadelphia Police Department for finding a solution to this horrific situation, and one that no lives were lost.
To see our officers carrying little babies, holding kids' hands, and walking them to safety showed me what those men and women are really about.
It's important for everyone to understand that this is a Pennsylvania problem. It's not just a Philadelphia problem. We need to work on this issue collectively. We need to leave our partisan work aside and work for the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. We need to understand that these are not weapons to be used for hunting. We need to understand that these are weapons to be used to cause damage, to cause harm to our communities, especially here in Philadelphia.